I loaded it, still equipped. All that swinging around sword does, he hits absolutely nothing, and Sephiroth just obliterates me for it. Childish. A dumb, bad ability. Not built for Sephiroth. I could zoom out the camera like in Final Fantasy 14. Heartless. The camera just tried to eat me alive there for no reason. I don't respect it. It was trying to lock onto the dark orbs, which are targetable for reasons. On that keyblade saved me hard. Yes, it did.
Give in to the dark, heartless angel.
All I have to do is trust myself there. An arrow recovery will get me there, and starting an air combo is enough. I just have to trust it, and I have to try it every time, and I'll get there to block it.
Give in to the dark.
Oh, what? Look how far away I was! Sephiroth! You're cheating.
Give in to the dark. Give in to the dark. Back off!
Crap.
How'd you like that?